So I have the electric commuter, which is package number 2.
Smooth Perth.
Okay, I first. KC 50. When's your time to grow up from now?
You can tell
on the voice of Let's Talk, that's it on first song, so first drop, so first day smooth, but be good, continue, Simon.
Oh! And I don't need all of it.
You're at Rockstar. Aren't you supposed to be packing?
I am. Packing my vocals for the piano bar, karaoke, the 80s party.
Sounds like you'll lose your voice by the second day.
Don't worry, easily repaired at the spa.
Get ready to unwind, dance and dine on a Carnival cruise holiday. Head to carnival.com.au or chat to your local travel agent. Choose fun. Choose Carnival.
Want $2,000 for refinancing your home loan? Put Bank of Queensland on the case. We'll investigate the best home loan for your unique needs, because we don't treat borrowers like the usual suspects. Pop into your local branch or search BOQ Home Loans today. Apply from September 8, 2023 and settle within 120 days of applying. Max LVR, 80%. Min loan size, $250,000. T's and C's, credit and other eligibility criteria apply.
Congratulations, Sleeping Duck. They just won Canstar Blue's Most Satisfied Customers Award for Mattresses 2022, based on actual customer surveys, and top scored in the categories of comfort, feel, durability, and support. So ask your friends and check out their legendary reviews online. Get your 100-night trial of this groundbreaking mattress delivered to you. Visit sleepingduck.com.
Live for more music and less talk.
Good afternoon, I'm Heidi Tiltons. A parliamentary inquiry's heard claims Qantas is receiving more protection than other businesses. The inquiry's focus is on a federal government decision to stop Qatar adding extra flights to and from Australia. Airline intelligence and research boss Tony Weber has told the committee it appears Qantas is being favoured.
Whether it's happening or not, I don't know. But certainly if Qantas is receiving more protection than other businesses, that can't be helpful for the Australian economy.
Does it seem that way to you or not?
Yeah, it does seem that way.
Cost of living relief is on the way for millions of Australians. The indexation of welfare payments worth billions of dollars kicks in tomorrow, lifting payments to AusStudy, the pension and JobSeeker. While single parents will no longer be cut off from government assistance after their youngest child turns 8, it will now continue until that child is 14. Advocates on both sides of the Voice debate are being urged to show respect as campaigning continues. A group of Yes supporters shouted obscenities at people attending a no event in Adelaide overnight, while there have been similar outbursts by the no camp. Opposition leader Peter Dutton says there's no room for this behaviour ahead of next month's referendum.
People on both sides are acting disrespectfully toward other Australians. There's no place for that. The Prime Minister's frankly disrespect for people who are voting no, but that now includes 1 in 3 Labor voters as well.
Authorities in the US have uncovered a crash site in South Carolina where they believe a rogue F-35 went down. The pilot of the $100 million fighter plane safely ejected before the aircraft continued to fly on autopilot, sparking a massive search. The US military has now grounded all its aircraft, both within the US and internationally, as it investigates. And Meghan Markle's estranged father is pleading for a reunion after making a TV appearance in the UK, where he's branded the Duke and Duchess as cruel. Thomas Markle Sr. says he just wants to meet his grandchildren before he dies.
I want her to reach out to me and let me see my grandkids and let me have a little peace.
Carlton mid Adam Cherry is confident a sore shoulder won't prevent Blake Akers from lining up against Brisbane in Saturday's preliminary final. Akers proved pivotal in both finals. Cherry says internally the Blues always knew his worth.
All year he's played such a big role for us on that wing, and in the last couple of weeks to be able to snap in some big moments and play really well as well. It's great for him. You know, we've always acknowledged his stuff internally, but to see the fans and all the outside world getting around him now, it's a credit to him.
And Daniel Ricciardo is expected to stay with AlphaTauri in 2024. The Aussie driver set to beat rising New Zealand driver Liam Lawson for a seat.
Book a bulk build. Book a bulk dotted. Are awesome. Why is this project? Getting to speak to us and playing to get to listen for $9.69. Move, Beba.
A chance of a light shower, dropping to 11 degrees tonight. Partly cloudy skies tomorrow with a top of 22 degrees. Looking further ahead, partly cloudy on Thursday and Friday. Now let's see what's leading tonight's stories on Nine News.
Thanks, I'm Monica Kos. Tonight, Nine News Perth, a dire WA weather outlook for the months ahead. Natalia Cooper's special report. Plus, the state's battery boost and the push to go green. And the WA family feeding the masses in the skies. It's airline food done differently. Tune in for Nine News WA first at 5, then see the full story live at 6 on 9 and 9 Now.
And I'm
all right, Rockstar. Aren't you supposed to be packing?
I am. packing my vocals for the piano bar, karaoke, the 80s party.
Sounds like you'll lose your voice by the second day.
Don't worry, easily repaired at the spa.
Get ready to unwind, dance and dine on a Carnival cruise holiday. Enter carnival.com.au or chat to your local travel agent. Choose fun. Choose Carnival.
Good afternoon, Simon Dear. So we're gonna hunt the zoo good shoes. I got the Friday night, so we're gonna play tonight. Oh, so let's talk more music and.
Thank you.
When she won't pet Gwen now.
Take me away from my God. Tell me more.